Ron has been involved in studying martial arts for over 30 years, including his time here at Degerberg Academy. He has fought in pro mixed martial arts tournaments, sabat tournaments, and karate competitions. He teaches seminars worldwide. In 1987, he became a deputy sheriff for Cook County in Chicago. He helped form the Special Operations Resistance Team, which trained officers in how to handle riot control and continues to assist police agencies to improve their martial arts techniques. He has brought his martial arts research systems around the world. He has taught the French President's Secret Service, the French Anti-Terrorist Team, RAID, and the DEA. He has written numerous articles for magazines worldwide and written his own best-selling book on Bruce Lee's Jeet Kune Do, as well as producing a series of widely respected martial arts videos. He has worked as a bodyguard for movie and music industry stars, as well as training them for fight scenes. Variety's Dennis Harvey stated, "Special kudos are due fight choreographer Ron Balicki for visceral combat that looks punishing rather than cartoonish." Check out the video on his website. Ron is married to Diana Lee Inasano, and they have two boys, Sebastian and Zachary. And now we're going to do things just a little bit differently.
Assisting Mr. Balicki tonight is Mr. Troy Miller. We'll begin in the Filipino weapons arts. Espada daga with live blades. Now demonstrating a new Murata pattern with the Espada daga. Disarming technique. Progress to knife versus knife, reverse grip versus normal grip. Disarming, take down, disabling move. Empty hand versus knife. The cost system disarm. Filipino Panintukin. To Japanese shoot wrestling. Thank you. wonderful people.